Hello everyone. This is a new version that just came out. I don't know how long ago, but today we're gonna play some more Mega Maker. This is a new version. And we're gonna start with a hot version of a level because it's almost the end of summer, season, not the summer vacation. That's been over for a month for some people and just ended just a few weeks ago for some people too. Mega Man Colors, Red Hot Man. Level ID is 556317, created by JetHawk74. Let us begin. I don't know what episode we are on, but I know one thing. There has only been one episode where we have not died. And we got auto moves. And this is a level that's going to take forever to load. And I don't know this music. Yay. Oh, y'all give us a choice, huh? The only reason why I want Frodo Man is because of the fact that he got that shield in you, John. You gave me Blade Man's move? You know that's going to be spammed. Is this going to be like a gauntlet of a level or something? Is that why you're giving me all of this? Is this what you're preparing me for? War? I don't know what I have to look forward to, so... I was on time. I'll take the damage boost since you really can't avoid taking a hit from him, no matter how bad you want it to. When I first played Mega Man 10, this was the baby move I used at every level. I'm not even joking there. And when I first seen someone play Mega Man 10, I was like, oh, I like Blade Man's move. It's like a spread shot, you know. The only issue is we're almost out of it. Yay. Can y'all please give me some replenishment for it? Almost made it there without taking that hit. Is it even possible to kill this thing without taking that hit? Is there another checkpoint in you? Oh my lord. Free E-Tank if I have Blade Man's move. About to say, did it freeze? I was one pixel away from probably touching that, and I'm glad it didn't touch and count. Wait, what else did we hit? Wait, does it auto fire too? Cause it sure looks like, oh it does. Cause it's actually automatically aiming at the enemies. All this sensory, all this stuff. thought I took a hit, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, I could have accidentally slid and got some weapon of apprenticement. I forgot who the boss was. This is going too smoothly. Something's gonna happen, watch. There's no reason why you didn't give me all these U-tanks, ain't no way. I like whenever it's something like this, it gets harder the further you go in, and then it gets easy automatically. At least every place I went was the right way so far. How close are we to the end though? I hate jumps like that, that's why I always slide. Another checkpoint. How long is this level? There's our death. It's gonna happen eventually. Can you even stop time in this? Do we even have a move that can stop time? No. We don't. Okay. I think this distracts you from the fact that we're actually killing it right now. I could have avoided dying if I knew this was all I had to do. And I thought the walls was gonna, you know, come a lot closer than that, but... I'm about to say, y'all better have gave me my turn, freaking triple blade. Oh no, not these. I don't even want to know how much that was due to you. I don't even want to know how much those, what you gonna want? Only two shot, wow. What I was saying was I only want to know how much does those Mega Man 2 things do. Oh no. This is about twice the length of a normal Mega Man level. Okay. We made it, I think. Let me find out your way to water moves. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, we're not done. Oh, you got hot. Double. You You got hot double. Okay. I got hot double. Yeah. That works. Go back and now let's see. That's a lot of likes. Dr. Wily, Stardust Stage. Level ID is 556303. Created by DWN58 Astro Man. Alright. It's not short, but it's not that long either. I don't know this music either. Treasure box? What is that? That was new to me, treasure box. Those Mega Man 2 enemies. No. Especially in difficult mode. I don't like them, especially in that mode. So I was one shot away from it being defeated. Yeah, that sounded about right. I already got all those moves. The only thing that's new to me is this. What is this? Okay, you can use a ball as a way to block shots, and you can use it as a projectile. See what's in that box then. We pretend we didn't see the other way. E-tank. Well, it was worth it. Is this it? Okay. It's not. It's not it, but I like how the first thing, I guess, was its weakness. Only thing I can think of, can this be used as a projectile too? I was like, can it be used as a? Yes, it can. I've never fought enemies like this. Oh, this was just for E-Tank. Oh, I didn't know we had to fall down. After Mega Man 4, they really love using those enemies right there. I didn't really use anything since. We're literally one shot away from Dale, so. At least we got an E-Tank. But I don't like to use E-Tanks like that. Especially since we just literally got the checkpoint. We literally just got a checkpoint, so. I think in Mega Man 1, all of them attacked. No matter what color, all of them attacked, I think. If my memory serves correct. It's amazing how many Mega Man enemies there are. Oh, you have to stop him before he destroys your platform. Oh my lord. That is ingenious. I didn't know they could destroy the platform either. But now I know. Well, thing is, the only... Yeah, I didn't forget that. That won't work in Mega Man 4. I'm gonna tell you that now. That won't work in Mega Man 4. Mm-mm. It won't. It won't. Trust, I tried. It won't. It won't. Mm-mm. It's sad, but it won't. It would have been one of the most broken shields if it could, but... This is another reason why we don't like using E-Tanks, because we don't know what we're gonna face. I don't even know what he's weak to, but I think this is the secondary weakness, because it's sure doing more than one damage. Oh, this is it? Two levels. There's three more to go. You got more, half more life, over half than you think. All right. Wow, 50. Wow, a lot of people love his levels. Okay, let's try another one of his levels. Flame Cave, LYD 556270. Created by the same person that we just did a level before, but we'll say his name again, DWM58 Astro Man. I don't know this music. It's familiar, but I don't know what game it's from. How do I expect this give damage? I ain't got charge slide, do I? No. I can tell you that enemy from that axe enemy is from Mega Man 10. I can tell you that 100%. I don't even have to say with 100% certainty, because I know that's for a fact. It was from Mega Man 10. I would love for some healing items right now. Oh no. For the help, can I get a checkpoint? Yes, you can. What is this? I like how those fully heal you. I only got one key, two keys, so I can get two of these. I think those are from Mega Man 4 or 3, one of them, 4 or 3. That would have been great if I could ground that. Oh no. Oh no. What is this? This is Tingu's what? I like how you got a jet fire. Oh, you do? Oh, you can still do that. Okay. This will never not be cool. Alright, wait, what? So you can't go too high, you can't go too low. Okay. Now, what instance would you get there too high? That was short. Two more levels. Let's try the Porcupines by Mari 35. Level ID is 556257. And no what? Mega Man 6. This is Mega Man 6. Cause I remember this music. I guess that's the porcupines, the things sticking from the ground and hurting you, yep. If it was the one that actually gets a little boost from seeing you, that would have been great. Now what instance would that one down there be useful? Now this one can hurt you. Is there any other one that went up here from nowhere? No. Oh, you're gonna risk your health trying to get that. Well, we on. I like to have max health sometimes, you know. This reminds me of Mega Man 3 level with these things. I just saw that ladder too. It looks like it perfectly blends in. Oh, a free hit, dang. Makes sense why Cupman is the boss here. We should put the Cupman's music in here. Oh, now you got Cupman's music activated. Okay. Okay. So we went from Mega Man 6 to Mega Man 4-1. In terms of music, okay. Mega Man 2 now? It's still weird that Airman's move. Airman can actually pierce through his leaf shield. Yet Airman's weak to him. That don't make sense to me. That don't make sense to me at all.
He's weak to me, but I can still take a lot of damage from him.
That don't even make sense to me, but okay. That's how they used to program things back in 1988, I guess. Something weak to you, but you're not. It's weird. But he's 100% weak to Woodman. The thing is, you have to stand next to him just to be able to use Woodman's move. Because Wood Shield does something called go away whenever you move. As soon as you move, it goes away. Woodman is actually very weak to atomic fire, but thing is, it was pretty much the precursor to the Mega Bust shot. So, yep. Well, herein lies the next level. A random level. Will it be old or new? The year tells us everything. It is somewhat new. Someone's first level is called a first level. Level ID is 378778. It was created by some person. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. It ain't that long, but it has double damage. So what's the music gonna be? Don't know it. You say I got a charge shot without having to charge it. This is reminding me of Mega Man 2 with this. Remember, double damage is activated, so. That does a lot of damage. We basically made him obsolete. Y'all making this too fun by being able to spam that. He off-screened himself. Don't tell me he's weak to this too. No, you're not losing this because it's too broken. Nope, 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 nope. Y'all are here to stay for now. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't know what they added to this, but whatever they added to it, we'll see. I'm talking about since they had an update since last time we played. Literally, as soon as I popped this up, it said update. I was like, what? They had an update. What were they updated? That's what I want to know. Congratulations, you got your new move. But at what cost? Safe to say, just John. No, this was here in 2020. Okay. I didn't know that. I don't remember what happened in 2020, to be fair, but in terms of this, don't tell me you're weak to this. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Of course you are. Oh, we're done? We're done? We're done? Okay. Less than 30 minutes. So with that, that's the end of this. I hope you enjoyed tonight. Hope you have a wonderful day or night. Goodbye. And most of all, take care.